feel that you can shoot, if you feel like you have confidence, you can make a lot of shots. So if you made the first one, I would just keep shooting. I made the second one, but I knew like if I keep shooting, I'm gonna make a lot. Yeah, I mean he's out to everybody. If you open, you can shoot. It doesn't matter who you are. But for me, when I missed the second one, he was like he wanted me to be aggressive and keep shooting. You know, after the first one, because if you make the first one, you feel yourself and you can say that you can make more. You know, he just said, like I say, if you open, you shoot. If now you draw and pass.
Yeah.
I took kind of hard shots because it was kind of far from 3-point line and it was kind of not open. And this game, like I said, Frank and the one who was driving the ball and just passing the ball to open shot from here and just made them.
Who do you remind yourself of when you get hot?
I don't know.
Any NBA guys?
I don't know. Klay Thompson, Manu Ginobili, I don't know. No, this year is kind of a little bit easier for me, like more comfortable. And I got more confidence for the second year, and I've been here for 1 year, so it's kind of a little bit easier. You know, if you miss shot, you just. That's a game. You cannot make all the shots. So if you miss that, that's hard. Just keep playing. Just help your teammates, try to get them open, try to get them shots if you can.
But when you're